Sorry you couldn't hear me much in the last video, but, I sort of ended it too early, but yeah. Anyways, let's get on to the video, and then, yeah. Can't do it. Come on, Kathy, just sign the paper, and that's it. Fine. So, you know, Steven's kind of good, I guess. Sure, let's go to the movie. See, Kathy? It wasn't that hard. All you had to do was sign the paper. Yeah, I guess it wasn't that hard. Oh, anyways, I'll pass it back to him.
She wants to go on a date as well.
Oh boy,
this is my lucky day.
You know it's like the first day of school. I sort of like her, I guess. Thank you, Toad, for the paper, scissors, tape, and pencil. I don't know what I'd do without you. Oh, Trashy, you'll just ask Bowser for a paper. But you won't like his. Anyways, I'm gonna go to bed.
It's still forever. Well,
hey nerd, I heard you like Kathy. Of course I do. I said it out loud. Dumb. Hey, no one calls me a dummy. Or else. Yeah, like I'm scared of you. You were my third grade bully, and now we're in the 10th grade. Now you better buzz off before I tell the teacher. Tattletelling on me, old friend. Why don't you switch seats with me? So I sit next to the Toad and I get all the good paper. What? Heck no. I'm getting all the free paper. Well, whatever. If you want to sit next to your buds, that's an open choice, but watch out.
Just for what? Just watch out!
Anyways. I'm going. Okay, you too. And pretty soon everyone was practically asleep. 6 p.m. Huh? What time is it? Oh my god, it's 6 p.m. My parents said I should be home by 7. I only have an hour left for getting to school. And it takes 2 hours to get me. But you know, there's another way. Oh, I hope this is their number. Hello, Mom? Hi. I'm sorry I didn't tell you earlier, but the teacher wanted us to say to school, you know, to get used to it a little. Don't worry, I have all my stuff packed. And I have a secret stash anyway, so don't be afraid, Mom. Yes, it's only for one night only. Yes, I'll be home after school tomorrow. Okay. Love you, Mom. Goodbye. Now, I sleep. The next day, 10 a.m. What time is it? Peach's best friend. Oh, it hurts, it hurts so much. Oh, the pain. The pain. The pain. The pain.
Oh.
Miss Mulan!
Huh? What happened? What happened? Oh my god. Oh, Toad. A few days after the incident.
Oh my god, Toad, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
It's okay, Luigi. You were doing it in your sleep anyways. Anyways, I gotta go. The nurses are gonna come soon. Goodbye.
I feel like he doesn't want to be friends anymore.
Break time for 1 hour event.
Sorry? What the heck, Baben? Why'd you do that?
Yeah, you hurt Toad really bad.
You're a jerk, you know that. I don't even want to date you.
Step aside, lady.
Let's all get away from this jerk.
Sorry, Baben, but I think we need to break up. I'm gonna go to my secret tree house. It's free time anyways.